This clip is brought to you by SaveWithConrad.com.
The series of TLC matches are long remembered, Edge. You're right. But what were your favorite programs during your career outside of TLC matches, and why did they always include me? Hint, hint.
Well done. Well, but truthfully, as we talked about, I loved our program, you know, and I've said this before, and again, I'm not just blowing smoke. I feel like that our program was the first program that got me going the direction I needed to go for me to realize, oh, this is what I got to do. Got it. Cause man, when I first came in, I had no idea. I'd wrestled for 5 years. But I didn't know character. I didn't know promos. I didn't know what to do with my hands at times. So I just go, and scream. Like I had no character direction. No one else knew. I didn't know. So I'd dip into things I loved, and I'd use musical references and things like that to try and start to, you know, put some kind of quilt together of something. And then the Brood, and then, but even then, and then ENC, we found our groove there. But now, okay, I'm going from the top heel team to a singles babyface. It's a big transition.
And complete opposite.
Complete opposite. Yeah. Complete opposite. And I was just keeping my head above water. Like my nose was probably above the water, barely. And then we started working. And that's when I started going, okay, all right, here we go. And then from there, it's me and Eddie. And then from there, you know, little by little, I'd start to gaining more and more traction. So in terms of singles, you know, you, Eddie, with Matt Hardy, with Jeff Hardy in a singles capacity, both of those guys, again, the chemistry from our tag team days bled right over into our singles matches. You know, I remember a cage match I had with Matt that I just loved, you know, and it was, he hit me with a leg drop off the top and just so much fun. And then Cena, you know, and I think when Cena and I got to each other, we hit each other at just the right time, and he needed me and I needed him. And again, going back to that, when you have a program and you have two talents that can come out of this thing stronger on the back end of it, that's the goal. And I think that's what happened with John and I. And then from there, I'm able to go into programs with Taker and then start to kind of carry SmackDown in terms of being a heel champion that the Batistas and the Kanes and the Big Shows and the Undertakers and the Rays and the Jeff Hardys chase. I've been really lucky that, you know, in parts of four decades now, I have worked everybody from Terry Funk to Jerry Lawler to Hacksaw Jim Duggan to Bad News Brown to Rick Martel to Rey Mysterio to Undertaker to Shawn Michaels to Kurt Angle to Eddie. Like, it's insane the amount of people I've been in the ring with. And I've just been really lucky in that regard, that throughout it, I just tried to pick bits and pieces from everybody. And always pick brains and always pay attention to the little things while you're in there. There were nights, before WWE, I was working out in the Maritimes in Canada. And I found this out after, but Bad News Brown had chosen to work me. And when I found that out after the fact, years later, I was like, wow, what a compliment, you know, to be chosen by Bad News Brown to wrestle on these independent shows 7 days a week. And we'd get in there. We're wrestling through the Maritimes. They don't know who I am. So they boo me and they cheer Bad News, and we'd call it on the fly and switch. And I'd work heel against Bad News Brown, you know? So all of those little things over the years, and just try and pick and bring with me wherever I went.
Experience definitely helps.
Yeah. Yeah, it really does.
Hey, it's Conrad Thompson. Thanks for checking out the podcast here on YouTube. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notifications bell so you get a notice anytime we upload some new content. And go save yourself some money right now. If you're in a 30-year loan or you have credit card debt, it's not a matter of if I can save you money. It's a matter of how much. Find out right now for free at SaveWithConrad.com.